Alright, that's a safe way past bombs.
I should say that.